Schumacher crosses the line to win the Formula 2 Championship of 2020.